Why have I got two of these? Well, I brought this one at full price of $4.99. And then 2 days after I brought it, this one was offered to me for $280-odd. It had been worn once around the house. So, yeah. And I'm not sorry I brought two because they're just a really good watch, honestly. These are a fantastic watch. They really are. They're quite amazing. They're comfortable. They have the 262 hertz, which is like the Acrotron, 10 seconds a year accuracy. The fit and finish on them is not too bad either. It's a really nice watch. These are different to the Z22 bracelets, Seiko bracelets. They've got that taper on the side there, and then they've got this stopper on the back, on the end, so the keepers don't roll off the end. And they're sort of a bit hollow inside as well, the rubber, for sweat and water to run off. But they're so comfortable, these watches, it's not funny. Big watch, 49 mil is the watch head. They're just a really, really comfortable watch. They're a big diver's watch. They're about 55, 56 from lug to lug. So they are a big watch, but seriously, they're just, they're insane. For what you're getting, for the money, they're well worth it. Very nice watch. I think the retail's $950 on them, but there you go.